some days it just hits me how amazing it is that we all still live together. And what's really crazy is that we're still in the house we all grew up in. What are the odds?
Usually when you're still living in your parents' house after 30 years, you'd be considered a bunch of losers.
But we don't pay rent, so we're winners. So many things have changed in 30 years.
I know.
Who would have thought that I would fall in love with Kimmy's brother?
And that I'd be a bridesmaid at Steve's wedding.
Which tie do you like better?
Who cares? No one looking at groom.
It's been 30 years since Uncle Jesse and Joey moved in with us.
Wow.
It's always open!
Hey, look alive! Uncle Jesse's here.
Sweet that you guys came up here to celebrate the day we all became a family.
And you're wearing the same outfits.
Actually, I'm the only one wearing the same outfit. These guys got bigger sizes.
How rude. Big news!
Steve and I are getting married in Japan.
Huh?
Huh? You do know that there's a really nice Benihana right around the corner. Jackson, are you ready to ace that history final?
I know all the answers. Go ahead, ask me anything about Hamilton.
How do I get tickets?
It's impossible.
That's correct.
Steve is really getting married.
And not to you, which is fine if you happen to hate fairy tales and happy endings.
Hey, Jesse, I need your help. Pretend you're a cute guy.
Ouch.
You know what I mean. Pretend you're a young guy.
Ouch.
You guys ready to rock? When you're all alone, a lion's waiting to carry you
home. Where you look. Are you really wearing that to the airport?
Well, answer her.